Hello, my name is Mark MacBayne. I'm the practice administrator for hematology oncology at UCSF Medical Center, and I'm here today to talk about how to become a dermatologist. A dermatologist is a physician who specializes in the skin. The skin is actually the largest organ of the body. The first step in becoming a physician is to go to college. Typically, one would complete a four-year degree program in a science, such as biology. However, it is not necessary to major in a science during your undergraduate career to go to medical school. If you choose not to major in a science, however, you will need to complete all of the science prerequisites for medical school, being at least 2 years of biology, 2 years of chemistry, a year of physics, and a year of calculus. Upon completing your undergraduate education, you will need to take the MCAT, or the Medical College Admissions Test. This is a standardized test that medical schools use to evaluate students. Medical school admission is very competitive, and they will use the combination of your GPA and your MCAT scores to determine acceptance. Upon being accepted to medical school, which is an additional four-year educational commitment, you will do your first 2 years typically in didactic training in health sciences and your second 2 years in learning clinical skills. Once you've completed medical school, you are a medical doctor but are not yet ready to practice. First, you must complete a residency. And in this case, we're talking about dermatology, so you would complete a residency in dermatology. This is the time during which a physician actually will specialize in a particular area within medicine. After completing your residency in dermatology, you will need to sit for the board exam in dermatology, and after passing, are ready to practice as a board-certified dermatologist. This is Mark MacBayne, practice administrator for hematology oncology at UCSF.